What's up, everyone? I am Chris Fowler, and welcome to my channel. We are streaming live from Pocono. Somehow I had technical difficulties. I qualified P4, but my computer locked up, so now starting from pit lane, flag. And I have to wait 10 seconds here to go. We're off.
Pit exit is clear.
Really dive down in the first corner.
Watch out.
Oh, wow. And they're already under caution, so I guess it's good we missed all of that. But that works.
It looks like Calhoun has been dead.
Jesus, eight, what are you doing?
Anyway, welcome to my channel. We are Pocono.
Better be another one of those races.
One four car.
I can't. Sorry, I can't. Yeah, you got the right idea, Will. I don't know why I'm still trying to qualify. Even I really like cars. Cool. This is the first car we've been there. Still got some.
I swear to you, I have qualified every time I've qualified, and that doesn't mean shit. I've been taken out at turn two so many times I've lost track.
So anyway, we are under caution after a wreck in turn one. I had to start from the pit for technical difficulties.
I'm not sure who it was, but whoever's got punted, they turned into me. I was under them, they dove down onto me.
I can't really complain because I have won six races this week, but man, I'll tell you, I would just like to finish. Winning doesn't mean shit.
Man, if that guy was talking about me, you weren't anywhere near to being under me, like not even close.
Well, it must be someone else then, because I was smashing the guy in front of me, went low, and then they turned into the side of me, and then I don't know who it was, so.
Dang, and I'm done already. Oh, this is frustrating. Oh well.
It's alright, man. If you're in it for the long term, it's just a little bump.
Well, if you won six races, Will, that's awesome, man. No matter what.
Safety car is out. Pits are now open.
Yeah, you can check my stats. It would look cool because there was a point where it was like your last 10 races, there were 3 wins in there, so I'd take a picture of that one.
You need to check, man. I believe you. I know you're winning one.
Oh, no, I think it's for me. Not to prove it to anybody, just like, wow, look, I really did it.
A ver, parte de bajas.
Right, I'm going to take it.
No me va a tocar siempre, ¿no?
Try this again. We are coming to you live from Pocono. This is race number 2 for me this week. Indy Car Oval fixed. First race I was doing well, and then I just got below the yellow line, as you can see right here, at turn 1, and it just looped me right around to the wall. So we're gonna try this again.
Taking out at turn 2 with somebody that thought they could pass on the inside and drifted right up into me.
So we'll see if we can do a little
if
better.
If you're racing with the right guys and they know how to do it, though, you can go 2 wide, 3 turn 2, no problem.
Oh, and I get out, I just see them coming, and I try to get out of their way, but it's too late.
I mean, I think you and I could drive from turn 2 without a problem.
I believe we have, without a problem.
The only time we had a problem one time, I remember it, and it was Brad. He wiggled right in front of me and called me to check up a little and I hit you.
Pits are open.
Oh, see, I don't remember.
Excuse me.
Like I say, I'm in it for the long haul, so every race is just a little tiny bump.
Well, And we're about to go green. To go green here.
Green flag. Inside. Still there. The gap to the right behind us now. 3.1 seconds. He's still there. Clear low.
Idiot.
The leader has just done 45.4. Fastest lap for Welsh. 45.0. 23rd place. That's the fastest lap of the race. But that was at 44.7. Car outside. Clear outside.
See what I mean there, Chris?
Yellow, watch out.
You guys not use spotters or what?
I played a few stuff, man.
Hey, Ken, do I have damage to my left rear?
Not what it looks like.
Thank you. Somebody decided to slam into the back of me.
Checking up going into turn two.
I mean, your car looks fine.
Awesome. Appreciate it.
No worries, my guy.
are open.
Anybody know if St. Louis or Gateway is a night race?
I'm going to guess it's going to be night because that's what we usually run it as, but that's just a guess. Well, in a few hours we'll know what flavor they're fishing out.
Well, there's only one more race here, I think.
Two for me. I'm 2:40 Eastern time, so there's one at 4:15 and 6:15, and then at 8:15 will be the changeover.
It'll be the same for everybody. I thought it was it. 4:15.
Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
And as history proves itself, the best races you're going to get are going to be the first 3 days. Then it's going to fall to shit. At least in my humble experience.
Caution flags are very long. Thankfully, we don't have to do four laps. Going green this time by.
Front is now 0.1. 17th place. Red, yellow, watch out.
Me lo comí.
Pero si ese, ese se ha matado solo, ¿no?
Moving up spots left and right here.
This car is out. Yo he visto de repente volar muchos puntos por el otro lado.
He visto los tres volando, he esquivado uno y de repente, ¡bum! Cuando me he encontrado uno cruzado en medio de la pista y me lo he comido.
Hey Randy, do you have a mic?
I do.
In the straightaway, can I pull alongside and you look at the right side of my car because I got a 4X, but I didn't actually.
Absolutely. You look okay, Will.
Yeah, I was pretty sure I was physically far enough away, and I was about 80% sure it was netcode. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, you look fine.
You know, it's funny. I would ask you, and I know for a fact you're not over 60, because I went to school with somebody named Randy Pugmire. So every time I see your name, I'm always reminded of him. Great guy.
Wow, I'm almost 70, actually.
Full course yellow. It's a closed.
Wow, I'm impressed. Grew up in Connecticut.
Yeah, I live in Salt Lake City.
Yeah, I'm 66.
We're awfully close to the same age then.
We'll stay out this time, bye.
Only been to Salt Lake City once. It was to see the Mormon temple and all that there, although I'm not a Mormon. It was really cool.
I'm not a Mormon either, but it is pretty cool.
We're passing through and it's like, hey, we're here, let's go look.
Yeah, I've been to Fenway Park. That's close to your area, I think.
Close enough, yeah.
You know, if they didn't have so many yellow flags, you might could do some interesting things here with tire wear and fuel mileage. Because if you run at the back a little bit and kind of feather it through their turns, you can really save your tires.
Very chatty today on this race. This week, this Thursday night, Lionheart Indy Car Challenge Series. I'll be live streaming from Phoenix Raceway. Start about 10:35, 10:40 p.m. Eastern Time. So don't forget to stop by and check that out. Lots of great action, good racing, fun time. Doing 125 laps around Phoenix. push the pass.
Sorry. That's all right, Will.
I had somebody sneaking on the inside. Trying to avoid both of you.
Yeah, that was a good job.
I really want to live, man.
Go, brother, go.
Thank you.
You're a much better driver than me. Go.
V8. Just done 44.1. Good luck. What's your quickest so far? Hamlin's lap time was at 44.7. Inside. Still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Seventh position. That's half distance. We think about 14 laps of fuel remaining. That was at 44.6. We're alone. Sixth place, that was at 44.3. The gap in front is increasing, it's now 4.4 seconds.
Checked up a little bit too much for you there, Will.
That lap time was 44.4. Ramirez. Six. first lap was at 44.3. Just done at 44.4. Laps of fuel remaining. That's your quickest lap in this session. Thank you. 12 miles per hour, I've just been handed a stop go penalty.
Damn it. And I just sped in the pits and just run that race.
Start looking for your sign.
This is the last lap of fuel.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop on the sign.
Too far forward, back it up, back it up, back it up. Too far forward, back it up.
All right, stop right there. Perfect.
Under green, 40-second hold. I'm going back to last.
Lead is pitting now.
I always find a way to screw these races up. What you get for not practicing entrance to pit road.
Dumas is leading the race.
Oh, man. That's a bummer. Just blew that one. Totally blew that. Totally destroyed that race.
There's a car exit in the pits, heads up. P19. Time was at 44.1.
This guy's pitting, we can make it.
Dude, stop walking! The fuck?
Yeah, the next guy that blocks me, I'm just gonna take him out. Fuck that shit.
It's been consistent, so keep it up.
Yeah, that's you, Alejandro. You blocked my ass.
Woo. sketchy there.
Qué idiota, que no lo hacía en el momento, qué mal.
Come on, Patrick, come on. Patrick, you have to pass me. You have to pass me, Patrick.
Matthew, if you ever pull out like that when someone's drafting you again, I'm just going to slam right into the back of you. That was ridiculous.
Oh, and I hate it when somebody passes you so damn fast, and then they slow the fuck down just before turn two, because they know you can't pass them.
Yeah, that doesn't bother me as bad as straight up blocking. Two moves. Back and forth, swerving, bullshit.
Oh no, I was getting blocked all the way as well, believe me.
Safety car is out. Pits are now open.
I could have easily beat him down the straightaway, but he blocked me all the way. He had just enough velocity left in his car to pass me, but not enough to keep me from passing him.
Well, nice win, number three. Nice podium, Jim. Fun driving with you.
Thank you.
We're raving out.
Hey, you've done a pretty nice job yourself, JB. Good night, JB, Sebastian. Congrats.
It's all right.
Yeah, it's fun on here when you have, I got passed low and passed people on turn two low. When people can hold it there, it's fun.
Good racing one. I didn't think I was going to make it there. I was so low on fuel, so I was kind of just hanging back in your slits.
Yeah, I was kind of doing that with you too. I'd try to... That's fun.
Sorry for the last yellow. It's for my fault.
I'm still streaking. Hey, well, that's the end of the race. Thanks for hanging out. Catch you next time. Be sure Thursday night, Lionheart IndyCar Challenge Series from Phoenix, powered by HyperX. Come by, check it out. Good racing, good times. See you then.